Members of the Montgomery County SWAT team and hostage negotiators were recognized today for their years of service and commitment to our community. 2 News reporter Kelly King shows us how they're an example of what's working in the Miami Valley.
In this new decade, the Montgomery County Sheriff thought this would be the perfect time to award SWAT team members and hostage negotiators who have a decade or more of service. Over the years, their approach has changed, which the sheriff says makes them successful at resolving situations peacefully.
We had a very busy year last year.
24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
The majority of our call-outs are 2 o'clock in the morning, Saturdays, Sundays, but at the same time, we respond because we know that's what we're here to do.
A physically and mentally taxing job recognized by the sheriff's office Tuesday morning.
Ted Jackson.
Hostage negotiators and SWAT team members like Ted Jackson were honored for their 10-plus consecutive years.
The average SWAT operator is wearing, you know, from 40 to 70 pounds of gear.
Jackson is the chief deputy's right-hand man.
That's a big responsibility.
And has had his share of challenging call-outs.
We were actually in gear for 15 hours.
That was the one in Riverside that we had where the subject shot himself.
Over the years, training has transformed from purely tactical.
SWAT used to be a team that showed up and they would knock down a door and they'd run in.
To crisis intervention.
They'll do whatever they have to do until the situation's taken care of.
All working together for more than a decade with one mission, to get everyone out safely.
Once they come out of the house, we can get them the help they need.
The sheriff also presented a volunteer, other deputies, as well as other employees with awards. Kelly King, 2 News, working for you.